Dear past self, please stay focused in school and graduate. Don't allow your circumstances to cloud your mind from your education.
Gay and transgender students are 2 times less likely to finish high school or pursue a college education compared to the national average, due to life changes like family rejection and homelessness. The Zebra Coalition in Orlando, Florida is fighting to overcome this statistic.
The Zebra Coalition's been around since 2010, serving the unique needs of lesbian, gay, bisexual, transgender youth across Central Florida, ages 13 to 24. So everything from medical services, residential facility for youth experiencing homelessness.
We definitely see a lot of youth that come to our doors who have not graduated high school. And we have an education fund to help youth access education needs such as GED, career and technical, state college, four-year college as well.
Since 2010, almost 15,000 youth have been served by Zebra Coalition's Youth Center and outreach programs, and more than $30,000 have been offered in scholarships for LGBT plus youth to continue and finish their education.
By not having education, by not having your high school diploma or your GED, how that creates so many barriers in someone's life, whether it's going into the military, accessing jobs, of course, accessing higher education. And that's why we created our new education fund, because we saw that that created so many barriers for so many youth that we were serving here. And if we could just help with that piece and really meet that gap and fill that gap, that it could really assist someone on their journey much faster, you know, with everything else that we're providing.
The organization has provided a supportive environment for young people from all backgrounds and circumstances, like Nicole, who is a transgender woman.
Growing up was interesting. I never really showed anyone that I had that other side to me or that I was a woman trapped in a man's body. And it was frustrating. I always felt like no one would understand me if I told them, so I acted out. Fighting, I dropped out of school. I just didn't really care. I think around like 17, I left home.
One of the number one causes of dropout is the idea that students don't have a person for them, just one person, you know? Nobody's standing up for them when they currently are at this place where they don't know how to stand up for themselves.
When I first became homeless, I would always come up here and sometimes go on like these dating sites and contact guys.
On a good day, I would probably have had sex with like 10 different people. I would feel like I was actually wanted. I knew I needed to get out, but I had no way to get out. And so that was my main goal, just getting help. I was tired of not being stable. I contacted one of my church friends, and they told me about the Zebra Coalition. The Zebra Coalition is very important to me. I feel like I can get out of it and become stable, and I'm working towards that daily. Everyone has helped me out a lot, and they've pretty much given me a reason to stay focused. First, I want to get my GED. The GED or your high school diploma, those are like the keys to unlock everything.
Your focus has been incredible here, and I know that that's going to bring you great success. And I know, even more so, it's going to bring you great success as you go to get your GED. And so I'm really happy to say that we're going to give you that scholarship, and we're going to support you on that journey, whatever that next step is for you as well. So congratulations.
Thank you.
Well deserved.
Thank you.
Many LGBT plus youth who have faced rejection like Denard know the value of education. They just need some support and assistance from a place like the Zebra Coalition.
Average day for me, before I found the Zebra Coalition, was not good. I identify myself as being gay, and my family in the church, they say that is abomination. I went through a time period where I was homeless. So I was jumping from place to place to place to place to place. I looked in the mirror, I said, "No, this is gonna be a pattern. So you do need to reach out." Then I got in contact with a family member, and she told me about the Zebra Coalition. And now I'm receiving therapy every week, case management appointments every week, groups every day, and I'm having a place to sleep. So it's really been a huge, huge, huge blessing. The best day of my life so far is when I found out I was getting a scholarship to Valencia Community College. When they offered me a scholarship at Valencia, the first thing to do was cry. Because I'm like, I just said in middle school and high school that I would never go to college. It's not for me, it's too long, you know, it's expensive, but this is a free ride to college, a scholarship. So I really felt blessed and honored. Not many kids get that kind of opportunity. Do not drop out of high school or college. Continue education. You don't know what kind of power you have once you have that certificate saying you completed this, your diploma, you completed this.
Young people like Nicole and Denard are finding hope through their mentorship and education from the Zebra Coalition.
It's very important to have a mentor and someone to look up to because you always need someone to guide you. So someone who's older than me that can teach me certain things about life because I'm trying to get where they are.
Zebra Coalition has taught me not to give up. I just want to live my life, live it right, and show other trans people that you can do this without having to sell your body and do drugs and prostitute and all of that stuff. You can actually get a real job and go to school.
The goal here at Zebra Coalition is that no matter what's going on with you, that you're able to come here to be welcomed with open arms and you're going to be accepted and loved and affirmed for who you are. And we're just going to meet you where you're at and help you in whatever journey and whatever path you want to go on in life.